my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? Calm. What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down!
Lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to an abated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go.
I like it, Kudgy.
Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid.
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.
While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
I'm V.
I'm V.
V, you there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
You all right?
Fine. Needed a breather.
It sounded like you blew your guts airlock.
Yeah, I barfed. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar.
Don't worry. I'm not dead yet.
Exactly. Yet. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem? We had a leak. My boss called. dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone at Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka counter intel, you're always fucked. Don't worry about me. I'll manage on my own.
Buena suerte.
Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074, an Arasaka investigation eliminates a terror cell in Rio de Janeiro, ending a string of attacks and executing those responsible. 2076, Arasaka's counterintelligence division effectively secures a corporate summit in Jakarta.
The end of World War I and the birth of Saburo Arasaka.
Christ, V, you were supposed to be here an hour ago.
Got held up, but I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernethy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Hanging up. I'll be in my office. You hurry up.
Saburo Arasaka enlisted as a pilot in the Nippon Kaigun, the Japanese Imperial Navy. By the age of 23, he had already achieved the rank of lieutenant. With 20 confirmed
enemies. Mr. Jenkins.
Hey, V.
He's in
his
office.
It's been ages.
What's the status of the three?
It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. East Coast, remember?
Listen, sorry. I'm in a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another
time. Emergency protocols active.
Sure.
System security confirmed.
Seeing you again.
Please enter the antechamber. Visitor authorization granted.
Are you online? Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in a sea of clouds. They're about to begin. What's the situation?
Just as we thought.
You know what to do. Start now.
Director Abernethy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
Always meaning how long?
Before Night City, we worked on an assignment in Osaka. 2 years of subterfuge. She spent them digging a trap for me. When she became director of Spec Ops, and that's when she finally shoved me in it. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
Honestly.
Please.
There's not much you can do. She's got the Night City board on her side. If she wants you out, well, you understand.
I do. Seems we see eye to eye on this issue. take this.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it. It's what I've collected over the past weeks. Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates, driver, chief of security, lover, lover's husband, everything. Use it and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. Said it yourself. She's left me no choice.
If anyone finds out we even talked about this, I'll go down with you.
That's true. But everyone knows you only made it to where you are thanks to me. So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Credship transactions are traceable. Paper disappears as soon as you spend it.
What can I say? Use this money only, find the right people for the job, no corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me.
I have those reports you asked for?
I don't have the time. Just send them my way.
AB, you alive? How's things in the Viper pit?
Viper pit. Yeah. Couldn't have said it better.
You in some trouble?
Not yet. Just need a soul I can trust for now.
Kinda sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed.
Is it Frankfurt again?
No, different issue. Local.
Tell me. Quick version.
Our agent at Biotechnica suspects they might be onto him. They recently granted him red security clearance. That's top. He's been fishing for dirt, but it's been slow.
Your point.
They're clean. Like we run orphanages clean. Bleached server clean. We suspect they flagged him and are feeding him phony data. Should we greenlight exfil or let him keep looking?
Projected risks?
Limited threat to life. Not Biotechnica style. Blackmail's possible. Leveraged against false accusations in the media. The guy has kids. He'd crack.
Keep in there digging. We invested way too much getting him that deep to back out now.
You sure?
Do I really need to repeat myself?
Oh, of course not.
nothing to add. Tell your people to be careful.
No, I didn't say anything.
They'll be searching for dirt on us now.
Did you see the report on the vote? I mean, shit.
The world's going to tear us apart when the word gets around.
The world's never going to find out. And the few who do know the truth, they won't know it for long.
Access granted. Please provide your destination.
Bring up district analytics.
Increased NCPD presence and activity has been reported in Haywood. No official statement has been forthcoming. Intercepted radio communications suggest MaxTac has been sent to the area. A widespread power failure has been reported in Santo Domingo. All other districts exhibit activity within expected parameters.
Destination, Lizzie's Bar.
Noted. En route.
Scheduled to connect until the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
Dealing with a temporary nuisance. Nothing you should worry about.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises 3 times a day, they'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Sure, okay. See you later.
Destination.
Find a spot close to the bar. As close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters.
Psycho suit! This looked like a landing pad to you. Could have fucking crushed us.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, no, hey, we ain't looking for no beef with you.
Seems trouble once in.
I don't want any trouble. Just here on business.
Good to hear. Welcome to Lizzie's.
Go to the bar if you feel chatty.
Don't come here often, do you? It's good to see you, chica. Now sit down and tell me what's got your shorts in a knot.
It's good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking. As long as you don't get flatlined. Yeah, I know how it is. Can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Jackie, before I start, this stays between us.
Por supuesto.
Serious. This thing, it could ruin me.
So could I. You do realize who you're talking to, right? The guy who's done this before. Remember what happened in Mexico, at the border? I keep one word.
I know. You saved my ass. If word about the cartels had gotten out...
But it didn't. And this won't either. That's why you came to see dear old Jackie.
Data shard. Take it. What do you think?
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
The piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Thought I could always count on you, Jack.
Well, you know me. I'm not all sunshine and rainbows, but this job ain't my style. Actually, I didn't think it was yours either.
You know how Arasaka operates. Or, okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can, and I am. And you should too. Now, what do you say we liquor up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Something better for drowning nerves.
You know I don't drink.
Still never bend the rules, huh? Hey, okay, I get you. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit, you know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Soldiers sold to those Arasaka fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, they'll get somebody else to zero you.
Think I have a choice? If I refuse, they take everything and leave me nothing.
Well, let them. They'll also take the fist they got gripping your balls. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty picky about who I let touch my balls. And Saburo and his matones, oh, they definitely do not make the cut.
Maybe someday. But for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always Hey, you lost? Got a problem?
V, is that right?
Did Jenkins send you? Don't believe I know you.
You don't. But we know you very well. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
No, don't believe I will. That's between me and Jenkins.
Fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the shard.
Smart choice.
We done?
With the formalities, yes. but I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move.
Yeah, Spinnet. I think you fellas might have forgotten just how far from home you are. I'm not sure this body was your style, let alone a healthy option.
Is that a threat?
You start shooting, maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. We'll do for now.
Dodge one there. You all right?
Like shit. My throat's like sandpaper. Not sure I can breathe.
It's like when my little primito was ditching drugs. Nasty chills, trembling hands, cold sweat and dry heaving.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Hey. Should I get you to a ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to them. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
About to say, I still have a friend. That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that wad for the hit job, don't you? Probably some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, chica. Buckle up. Hey. You hearing all right? Don't look so hot. V! Hey, hermana. Your new life. It starts now.
In this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The City of Dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves.
Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're... Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! Took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up.
Ah! I need a medic bag! Ah, I'm dying! Somebody drop a medic bag!
Hacking's the next item on... This training module will teach you how to apply. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out.
I never really was on your side.
Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now try to take him down in one slick move. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. needed to shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Buck. You focus.
Should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing Black Market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Fuck the beach!
your hand.
Hold on, say!
Our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking
this
in.
Does not look good.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Catch, Chica!
I think... Oh, shit, it worked!
Fuera, Chica! Get her outside! Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Landing, stand clear. Initiate security protocol. Follow all instructions. Stop in the doorway.
Control. Patient NC570442 secure.
stimulants being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 for prednisone.
We should get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. Don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. It's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Chica. I'm driving.
Bigger.
Nah, Chica. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, you're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Right?
It's okay. You can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
I get in and get out, I'm hitting licks. These are all hits, you just hit and miss. I be a rapper, you Christmas gift. I smoke a pack, you just wish.
¡Chingada madre!
I am no fool to the game, no. I got the clues, they be way close. Wherever I step is a safe zone. Blowing up, me and my squad, we be blowing up.
Yeah. Pulling out all the stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Well, what is it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold?
Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show her. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always.
I'm always never not nice.
What about you? I'm not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Kill V? They'll let me through.
You sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. There.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Bud?
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. Love treating you, beautiful.
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive.
Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, V? You get your beauty sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. I don't know, a neurovirus or... I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear, open sky.